upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way on where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine.
I am.
Of course I do. Everyone knows you're the head of the school board. You remind us every time you're here.
Then you should know that if I want to take a look around your lab, you should let me.
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Vulture, but my lab is off limits to visitors. I've top secret experiments. Sensitive lab equipment.
Please. I won't disturb your sensitive lab equipment.
What is going on here, gentlemen?
Mr. Vulture wants to examine my top secret designs for the solar sail that'll revolutionize long-distance space travel.
And this goody two-wheels won't let me. Do you know who I am?
He reminds us every time.
Vulture. You know the school board has no authority over research. Hiring decisions, yes, but you have no business in Coot's lab.
This is an outrage! I do so much for this school!
And we are grateful for that. Come now, why don't I show you around the spacenasium? Coach Pigeon is in the middle of a very exciting class.
Your greatest piece of equipment is right up here.
Our air pressure sensor?
No, your brain! You have to use your head to analyze any situation and make a plan for what might happen. That's called a prediction. And without a prediction, you're just wasting fuel.
This is the exciting class?
You don't agree with Pigeon's lesson?
No, I do not. I don't oversee this school so that we can teach cadets to sit around thinking. This is the final straw, Crane. Your training methods are slow and outdated, and it's about time someone did something about it. Why won't Coot share his new designs with me? If I had control over the new solar sail, I could put it to much better use than anything they do at the Academy.
They just don't have your vision.
My vision. Yes, my vision. Say, that reminds me. How's our special project coming along?
Well...
Is the XL-5 ready for action or isn't it?
Not even close, boss. They're just beginning to test the robot now.
Testing? Why waste time testing? I want that robot ready for an important mission now!
But boss, we really should make sure it's ready. Iron out the bugs. Make sure it's not a disaster waiting to happen. I mean, who knows what could go wrong?
You could all lose your jobs if you don't get the XL-5 ready now. I want to thank our headmaster for reminding me that the school board is in charge of hiring. So, to increase efficiency and modernize the training of future generations, I would like you all to meet the newest member of our faculty. I present the XL-5 Training Bot!
The XL-5 will be taking over your training responsibilities, Pigeon. You old retro rocket, you. He's the new coach!
But if he's the new coach, what am I supposed to do?
Your services will no longer be required here. Congratulations on your early retirement. Oh, and do be a sport and remove your belongings from the premises.
Coach, they can't do this to you.
I'm afraid they can, Eagle. Time marches on, and so should I.
But it's not fair.
What will we do with
without you, Coach.
You'll do what I trained you to do. Keep your eyes and ears open and use your brain before your engines.
Today's lesson is executing an IBIS loop.
Piece of cake.
Inverted at full throttle.
What? No one can do an upside-down loop at full speed.
It's impossible.
Even for me.
Less talking, more flying. Ready, set, go. Again. Leave her.
The signal is looking good, boss. We can see and hear everything the XL-5 does.
Precisely. That's why the XL-5 is the ultimate spy bot.
Professor. Allow me to make your acquaintance. I am the XL-5 training bot. I was wondering if we could discuss your designs for the new solar sail.
Well, that's highly irregular.
I have been programmed with the knowledge of advanced astrophysics and may be of some assistance.
Well, I suppose there's no harm. I guess talking to you is no different than talking to a computer.
This is it!
You see, the key to the solar sail is in a new polymer
Excuse me, Professor. This conversation will have to continue at a later time. Duty calls.
Wait! What? No! No! Where is that blasted robot going?
Looks like the Spacenasium.
I'm going down to the workshop and telling those nincompoops to fix that XL-5 right away.
They say they can change the programming, but without the proper testing, we can't guarantee...
Hey, General. Swan dive. Turkey baster. Goose neck left, right, left, right.
I can't take much more of this!
Full throttle, inverted IBIS loop. I repeat, inverted IBIS loop.
Coach? We can't do an inverted IBIS loop at full throttle. Like I said before, it's impossible.
XL-5, Coach Pigeon taught us to think before we act, and that maneuver is simply too dangerous.
Cadet Robin, F.
No, just a minute, Mr. Five.
Cadet Hawk, F.
Ah, class, how are you enjoying your new instructor?
He just flunked us all.
I see. Well, good news, cadets. I'm here to make the XL-5 even better. This software update, how did you put it?
Make sure it's not a disaster waiting to happen.
No. Iron out the bugs. Do it!
Receiving new programming. Please stand by. Processing. Processing. System rebooting. All systems operating within specified parameters. Class is still in session. Resume training.
Yeah, that's the problem. We're trying to tell you. We can't resume the training.
Look out!
Training will resume.
See? Not only is my little spy going to get me those plans for the solar sail, but he's a great coach.
Training will resume.
What's it doing now? Stop it! Turn it off!
Execute swan dive.
A swan dive? Are you crazy? Stop this thing this instant!
Less talking, more flying.
I think we better do what he says, boss!
Do you know who I am?
Irrelevant. Execute pigeon roll.
What's it doing now?
I told you, that thing is bonkers.
Should we help?
Probably.
Everyone, scramble! I've got an idea. Hey, Coach! I can do even better than an inverted IBIS loop.
Watch this! I call it the inverted ibis loop.
No such maneuver exists in my database.
Then how do you explain how I just did it? Whoa, I just did another one.
This maneuver is not in my database. Not in my database. Error. Software update required. Update required. Shutting down.
Shutting down.
Excellent work, Eagle. You tricked the XL-5 into shutting down.
I told you we needed to finish testing the XL-5 first.
Machines are good for rigid tasks, but they can never replace a sharp mind. Speaking of which, with the XL-5 destroyed, I had no choice but to rehire Coach Pigeon.
Yeah! Oh, that's it. Right there. Oh, I am so sore.
Good news, boss. Your new physical therapist is here. The XL-6!